What will become of this child's home? In September 2013, the authorities came to evict Kampung Haka by force because a developer wanted to develop over their kampung. Tan Kong Temple is where the Datuk Kong of the village lives. The villagers believe this deity protects them and their kampung. These are the original urns and tablets of the temple. They are still preserved as a part of the kampung's history.